I set up my altar for a more of a winter sort of palette. The last that you guys have seen it, it looked very autumn, fall, and it had a lot more Halloween-ish decor on it. But I'm so excited to walk you through my altar and the things that I keep on it and what I find important.